baskets. That looks like a lot. I wonder how many tacos we'll have to smash.
I know what to do, Blaze. We can estimate.
Yeah. Guess how many tacos there are. 4 or 8? 4!
Then we'll need to do about 4 smashes.
Sounds like you could use some help from... Wrecking Ball Crane Mom!
Woo-hoo-hoo!
Taco, taco.
That robot just blasted more giant tacos.
Come on, let's estimate how many we'll need to smash. Guess how many tacos there are. 2 or 7? 7.
That's a lot of tacos. Good thing you've got Wrecking Ball Crane Dad.
Made it past that taco blasting robot.
But he's about to blast one last time.
Guess how many tacos there are this time. 5 or 10? 10. Yeah.
10 tacos?
That's gonna take a lot of smashing.
Never fear. Wrecking Ball Crane Sparkle's here. Yeah.
Woo-hoo!
Can stop us when we work together, cause we're the
Blaze Family!
Oh no! Crusher blocked the racetrack!
Our team's only chance is to go super fast and do a really big jump!
Looks like it's time to use blazing speed!
You ready, teammate?
Ready!
Help give our team blazing speed. Say, let's blaze!
Let's blaze!
Congratulations! That was some amazing teamwork! And amazing teamwork deserves an amazing prize! It's the Teamwork Trophy!
Look! The trucks on the trophy are moving! They're making fireworks!
Fireworks that look like us! Thanks for being such a great teammate, Sparkle.
You too, Blaze. You can be on my team anytime.
It's working, Blaze. You're digging a tunnel through the snow.
Listen, that sounds like penguins.
Yeah, we just have to figure out which way to dig to get to them.
Help us look. To get to the first igloo, we could go up or down. Which way should we go? Up or down? Down! Yeah!
Yeah!
We made it!
Here you go, penguins! One pizza with extra ice cubes!
Come on! Let's go look for the other igloos.
So long, penguins!
I hear more penguins!
To get to their igloo, we could dig a tunnel to the left or to the right. Which way should we go? Left or right? Right!
We found them!
Special delivery! One large ice cream pizza! Enjoy!
Bye, penguins! We just have to deliver one last penguin pizza!
To get to the last igloo, we could go up, down, left, or right. Which way should we go? Up! Yeah!
Here you go, penguins! A fresh, delicious ice pop pizza!
Ladies and gentlemen, this is it! It's time to find out who will cross this finish line first and be our champion! Ooh, here comes the racer now! It's Crusher!
I'm finally gonna win this race! Me! Me! Me!
Hubcaps! Crusher's almost at the finish line!
Don't worry, family. We can still beat him, because we've got something no other family has. Blazing speed!
Blazing speed! Blazing speed!
I was hoping you'd say that.
Oh, yeah!
To give me and my family blazing speed, say, let's blaze!
Let's blaze!
Oh, my! Crusher still in the lead, but Blaze and his family are coming up fast!
Oh, me too. That was some great racing.
And the best part is, we did it together as a family.
Look out!
Hubcaps, that builder bot's making a wall to try to stop us.
Well, we can't give up now. We've got to figure out some way to get past it.
Ooh, I've got an idea. What if we go over the wall with this, a slingshot?
That's a great idea, Sparkle. We just need to launch ourselves with the right trajectory. Let's see. If we launch ourselves now, we'll go through the air like this. Will that get us over the wall? No.
Let's change our trajectory.
Will this trajectory get us over the wall? Yeah! We've got the right trajectory!
Yeah! We made it!
Build.
Uh-oh, but the builder bot's making another wall! And this one's even taller!
Build.
Here, we can use the slingshot!
Will this trajectory get us over the wall? It's the perfect trajectory!
Yeah! We did it!
Ooh, and look! There's the monster dome!
Uh-oh, but the builder bot is trying to stop us with the biggest wall yet!
Come on, Sparkle! It's slingshot time!
Will this trajectory get us over the wall? Nope!
Let's try again.
Will this trajectory get us over the wall? Yes!
Monster Dome, here we come!
Uh-oh!
dragon just launched giant strawberries!
Let's count to see how many are coming this way. Count with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5!
Ha! Giant strawberries are no match for my star power! Slicing stars! 1, 2, 3, 4!
Superheroes are almost here!
That's right!
Give up, Pancakeo! Those pancakes don't belong to you!
I didn't want to have to do this, Super Blaze, but you've left me no choice. Pancake Dragon, launch the butter!
Quick, let's count to see how many blasts of butter we need to stop. Count with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6! It's time to use Super Wheels Melting Power! 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6!
Nice rotating cutters!
Thanks!
Yoo-hoo! It's me, Pickle! Can you pick me out next?
You got it, Pickle! How far away are you?
I'm 8 meters away!
Come on, let's measure!
Count to 8 with us!
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8!
Yeah!
Hooray! You saved me!
And now there's just one friend left to find!
Starla!
Starla, how far away are you?
I think I'm 7 meters away from...
7 meters away! Let's measure!
Count to 7 with us!
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7!
Yeah!
We made it! And there's Starla!
Whoa.
But she's still spinning in that spaghetti tornado!
I'm so dizzy!
Don't worry, Starla! Pickle the Amazing to the rescue! Help me say the magic word to stop that spaghetti! Say, Abraca Pickle! Abraca Pickle!
Starla!
Hooray!
We're so glad you're safe!
Shoo! Wee! Thanks, fellers! All that spinning was making me dizzy! And kinda hungry! Tasty!
Let's count to make a bubble with a diameter of 10. Count to 10 with us. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10!
Hang
on, Megabot. It's time to use Blazing Speed! To give us blazing speed, say, let's blaze! Let's blaze!
We can't give up, Robot Blaze. We've got to pull even harder.
Help us pull with the most strength yet. A strength of 15. Count with us. Start at 10.
10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15!
You did it, robots!
You saved us!
You're welcome, everyone!
Hiya, Crusher!
Hickle? Is that really you?
It sure is, little buddy! And boy, am I glad to see you're safe!
Me too!
Hey, with all this excitement, I'm feeling kind of hungry.
Yeah, so am I.
Groovy, but where are we gonna grab a bite to eat?
I think I know the perfect place.
So, Pickle, did you have fun being a robot?
I had a ball! A meatball, that is.
The train's slowing down, but it's not stopping.
Come on, we've got to pull harder. Help us increase our force to 15. Count with us. Start at 7.
7,
8, 9, 10.
11, 12, 13, 14, 15!
It's slowing down even more, but it's still not stopped!
Uh-oh! My birthday cake's almost at the end of the tracks!
We've got a pull with the most force yet! A force of 20! Count with us! Start at 15!
15, 16, 17, 18!
19, 20!
You did it!
My birthday cake is saved!
Woo! Way to go, Starla!
Gee, thanks, fellers. But I couldn't have done it without all your help.
Aw, you're welcome, Starla.
Now come on! Let's get this cake back where it belongs. Your birthday party!
Yeah! Woo-hoo!
Oh! Ah, hey, look, everybody!
It's Blazing Starla! And they've got the cake!
Yeah! Hope y'all are hungry, because it's birthday cake time!
I think I know what'll make this dirt dragon feel better. Suction. Oh!
Woo-hoo! I don't believe it. Blaze cleaned up all his dirt. Now he's a clean dragon.
And he sure looks happy. Hey, dragon. We gotta hurry back to make my grandma ninja soup. Can you give us a ride?
All right!
Thanks, dragon.
Hang on, everyone. I've got a way to make this ride super fast. We'll use blazing speed. To give us blazing speed, say, let's blaze!
Let's blaze!
Action!
Grandma!
That sounds like my blood cell!
Oh, yeah! We're coming at you! And we've got all the ingredients for ninja soup.
Oh, Black Belt, that's wonderful!
Come on, everyone, let's get cooking.
Yeah! The ninja soup is ready.
Here you go, Grandma.
Delicious! And look! I stopped sneezing! My cold is gone! Hooray! Hi-ya!
Yeah! Yeah! Watch out! Three giant oranges just fell out of that tree!
And that one more!
How many oranges are there all together? Four! Yeah! Come on, Zeg! Let's do four robot smashes!
One! Two! Three! Four! Uh-oh! That one giant coconut!
And here come two more!
How many coconuts are there all together? Three!
One!
Two!
Three!
This way, baby dinosaurs!
Oh no! Sexy two giant pineapple!
And here come three more!
How many pineapples are there all together? Five! Right! Five smashes coming up! One!
Two!
Three!
Four!
Five!
Woo-hoo! We made it past all the fruit trees!
First, we need to build heating elements. They get the waffle maker really hot. To build the heating elements, say, heating elements. Heating elements! Great. Now let's make the grid plates. When the grid plates heat up, you pour the batter on, and it cooks the waffles. To make the grid plates, say, grid plates. Grid plates! Now we just need a hinge. That's what lets you open and close the waffle maker. Say, hinge. Hinge! All right, I'm a waffle-making monster machine!
Now let's make some waffles!
Look, our first waffle's ready.
Come on, let's put it in the robot's frying pan.
It's working!
That giant waffle made one side of the robot heavier than the other.
Quick, let's make some more!
I finally get to blow the jungle horn and make all the animals my pets! Nothing can stop me now!
Look, Crusher! Giant waffles!
Giant waffles? Oh, no!
Uh-oh! Look, y'all! It's Crusher!
Hot chocolate! Hot chocolate!
Oh, no!
He's almost got the hot chocolate!
We've only got one chance to get that hot chocolate before Crusher. We need blazing speed. To give us blazing speed, say, let's blaze!
Let's blaze!
I'm finally gonna get all that yummy, delicious hot chocolate!
We got the hot chocolate back!
Mmm! And it's still hot and delicious!
Oh, Zank's so excited for hot chocolate!
A toast!
To great friends and a great snow day!
Hey, look, Blaze! There's one mug of hot chocolate left!
Hmm, I know who to give this to! Hey, you Crusher! We brought you something. Your very own mug of hot chocolate!
For me? But what about all that not so good stuff I did?
We forgive you, Crusher.
Just remember, it's always more fun to share with friends.
Gee, thanks. Mmm! Ooh, hot chocolate! Oh, it's so yummy, so tasty, so delicious. Snow days.
Come on, let's give it a try. Look!
Chop, chop.
Here comes a shark! Help us send him away with a really big wave. Say, wave.
Wave!
Help us make an even bigger wave this time. Say, wave!
Wave!
We've almost made it to the pirate ship!
Chop-chop-chop!
But to get there, we'll have to get past the most sharks yet. Help us make a really, really big wave. Shout, wave! Special delivery, pirate!
Shiver me timbers! The key! Now I can finally open
me treasure chest!
So, what is it, pirate?
Yeah, what's inside?
The treasure be... pirate snacks!
Stop the volcano with ice cream!
Just another reason why I love ice cream!
Hey, Gasquatch, isn't that your house?
Ooh, that is my house!
We're so close to my ice cream party! But all the friends I invited, they're even closer! My friends are gonna get there, and they won't have any ice cream!
Don't worry, Gasquatch. We'll get the ice cream there in time. We just need some blazing speed!
Oh, yeah!
To give Gasquatch and me blazing speed, say, let's blaze!
Let's blaze!
Just in time! Look! All your friends are here!
Yay! Howdy, Gasquatch!
Oh, I'm so glad you all made it! This is gonna be the most delicious ice cream party ever!
Zach, like ice cream?
Yeah, ice cream's my favorite!
Okay, ice cream truck Blaze! Ready to do your thing?
Ready!
Then let's have an ice cream party!
An invitation to Darrington's birthday party!
Do you know what this means?
No! What?
It means we're going to the party, we're gonna eat cake!
We're going to the party, we're gonna eat cake!
Guys, there's just one problem. Darrington's party's about to start!
Huh? About to start? Oh no! But we'll never get the cake there in time!
Oh, yes, we will, because we're going to use blazing speed. To give us blazing speed so we can get to Darrington's party super fast, say, let's blaze!
Let's blaze! Yeah!
Welcome, Darrington. Happy birthday!
Step aside. Chef Crusher is about to make some pizza.
I'm Chef Crusher, the best chef in the world. Nobody cooks some cooking better than me.
I don't understand.
Up
but my pizza looks so terrible.
Crusher, your pizza looks wrong because you're not making it in the right sequence.
Yeah, a sequence is when you do things in a special order. Here are things you need to do to make a pizza. One is to add the sauce. Another is to stretch the dough. And another is to sprinkle the cheese.
Now come on, let's put them in the right order. To make pizza, which should we do first? Stretch the dough, right!
What do we do next? Add the sauce. Yeah!
Oh, so then what's the last step? Sprinkle the cheese!
All right! Now we know the sequence for making pizza.
Come on, chefs, let's get cooking!
Stretch the dough.
To become Welding Torch Blaze!
All right! Here, let's weld the pieces together to fix this fur shield!
Do the pieces fit together like this?
Ooh, let's see what happens if we turn the pieces like this!
Now do they fit together? Yeah!
Let's get welding! Yeah! It fixed!
Let's see if we can fix this next shield.
Do the pieces fit together like this?
There's just one last shield to weld. Do the pieces fit together like this? No.
How about now? Do they fit together like this? Nope. Here, try this.
Now do they fit together? Yeah! Sister Sparkle!
Ooh, everyone, check it out! I made us our very own family photo album. It is pictures of us doing amazing stuff.
Whoa, great job.
Let's take a look!
See? That's the time Dad won the prehistoric power competition.
Did somebody say power? Yes!
Ah!
That's the time you saved my birthday cake from a giant volcano.
No match for me.
I am blazed. That's the time you helped me do the biggest trampoline bounce ever.
Ready, Sparkle?
Hello, Gorny Gargor. My album's just missing one last thing. A picture of my whole family, all together.
I can help with that, Sparkle.
Okay, everyone, say, Blaze Family!
Blaze Family!
Grandpa!
Paco! Am I glad to see you. There is something very strange about this rock.
Grandpa, try putting on your glasses.
What? Ah! Now I see it. This rock I'm on is breaking.
Oh, no! Grandpa!
He's too heavy for that rock. It can't support his load.
We've got to get over there and save him.
Quick, let's use my tow truck cable to swing over the lava and onto those rocks.
But be careful. Only the strongest rocks can support our heavy load.
Help us look for the strongest rock. The rock that's strongest is the biggest one. Which rock is the biggest? That rock!
Yeah!
Ready, Pickle?
Ready!
Should we swing next, Blaze?
This time, the strongest rock is the one without any cracks. Which rock doesn't have cracks? That one! Right!
Looks like we're safe on this rock.
Oh, dear.
Hang on, Grandpa! We're almost there!
For this last swing, we need the biggest rock with no cracks. Which is the biggest rock with no cracks? That one! Yeah!
Me, Pickle. Oh, I'm so proud of you.
Aw, thanks, Grandpa.
Let's find a ramp that'll get us to that rock over there. Let's see. If we drive off the white ramp, we'll move through the air with this trajectory. And if we go off the blue ramp, we'll have this trajectory. Which ramp will get us to the rock? The blue ramp, yeah! It's got the right trajectory.
This way, Gorny! Follow us!
Nice jump, Gormy!
Gormy Gorm!
Now let's look for a ramp that can launch us to that rock over there! If we ride off the purple ramp, we'll go through the air with this trajectory. And if we use the green ramp, we'll have this trajectory. Which ramp will get us to the rock? The purple ramp! Right.
Okay, Gormy. Here we go!
Yeah! We made it!
Gormy! Gormy Gorm!
That's right, Gormy. Just one more jump and we'll be at the battery.
Let's look. If we use the blue ramp, we'll have this trajectory.
If we use the pink ramp, we'll have this trajectory.
And if we use the yellow ramp, we'll have this trajectory.
Which ramp will get us to the rock? The yellow ramp, yeah! Way to use
trajectory!
Yeah! We got the last battery!
Gormy Gorm!
Uh-oh, that doesn't sound good. I think this volcano is about to erupt!
Cormie gone! And look, Cormie sees the way out, but it's all the way up there.
Hop in, Cormie. I'll get us there super fast with blazing speed. Give us blazing speed. Say, let's blaze! Let's blaze!
Now we can finally open the treasure!
This way, crew! All sails, full speed ahead!
Ahoy, pirates! We're almost at the treasure!
I can't wait to use our key and see what's inside!
Whoa! What's going on, Blaze?
Gaskets! There's a whirlpool dead ahead!
Oh, boy! It's taking things to the bottom of the sea! Like that rock! And that shelf! And that treasure chest!
Treasure chest? Oh, no!
We've got to hurry before it goes to the bottom of the sea!
Hang on, crew! It's time to sail this ship with blazing speed! To give us blazing speed, say, let's blaze!
Let's blaze!
Okay, crew, this is it. Time to put the key in and see what's inside.
This is so exciting!
Whoa! It's a Ferris wheel!
And a water slide!
And a roller coaster!
Whoa! The treasure is a sea carnival!
I love it!
I wish our other friends could enjoy the carnival with us.
We love carnivals!
Us too!
Yes, yes.
Hey, nobody loves a carnival more than me!
Come on, everyone! You're all invited to the sea carnival!
Check out all that glowy red stuff!
Careful, Snoby! That's hot lava!
Hot lava? That's not good for a truck made out of snow! Uh-oh.
It's okay, Snoby. I see a way we can get across the lava. We can float to the other side on those rocks!
Yeah, we just have to be careful. Only the rocks shaped like rectangles are safe to ride on.
Well, okay then. Let's find us some rectangles.
Let's look. When you see a rock shaped like a rectangle, say rectangle. Rectangle!
Quick, Snoby, jump for it.
Yeah!
Yeah! We made it!
Boy, am I glad we didn't pick any of those shapes.
Come on, let's look for another rectangle rock. When you see a rectangle, say rectangle. Rectangle!
Yeah! All right! Whoa, look! We're almost at the other side!
good!
Yeah, we just need one more rectangle rock to get there. Look carefully. When you see a rectangle, say rectangle. Rectangle!
That was awesome!
This way, Snowbee, to the Snow Spectacular!
Oh, man! If we're gonna get to that golden gift, we've gotta find some way past those gargantuan guards!
Hey, wait! I've got an idea! What if we find something big and heavy that rolls?
Yeah! Then we can roll it at those guards and knock them out of the way!
Ooh! Zag find big round bowling ball! Zag!
Good one, Zag! I wonder if that'll roll.
Let's predict. When we push this bowling ball, do you think it'll roll?
Okay, let's see.
It's rolling!
Yay!
All right!
That bowling ball knocked away the first gargantuan guard!
But there's still two more blocking the way!
Hey! Maybe we can roll this big wooden block at him!
What do you think? When we push the block, do you think it's gonna roll? Let's find out!
Nope, the block doesn't roll.
Better look for something else.
Hey! What about this giant rock I found?
Good idea, Darrington. If we push this rock, do you think it'll roll? All right, let's try it.
Now there's only one gargantuan guard left!
Hey, y'all!
I wonder if we can roll this at him!
Whoa! That big watermelon!
Let's predict! When we push the watermelon, do you think it's gonna roll? Let's find out! It's rolling!
So long, gargantuan guards!
Come on, AJ! It's wedge time! Help us smash apart the cheese balls heading our way! When you see a giant ball of cheese, say, cheese ball!
Cheese ball!
It worked!
Yeah!
Keep looking. If you see another giant cheese ball, say, cheese ball!
Cheese ball!
All right! Keep going, please!
When you see another one, say, cheese ball!
We're almost at the top!
If you see any more cheese balls, say cheese ball.
Cheese ball!
We got the pizza!
And look! There's the finish line!
The Crusher's almost there!
We've only got one chance to deliver our last pizza before Crusher. It's time to use Blazing Speed! To give me Blazing Speed, say, let's blaze!
Let's blaze!
pizza before me. Not even Blaze!
The winner of the Great Pizza Race is Blaze!
Here you go, Elephant. One large pizza with extra peanuts!
It's all on my plate, every last treat. And now, finally, it's time to eat!
She's about to start eating!
Then we've got to get those treats back fast!
Activating police car blazing speed! Give me and Officer Anna blazing speed, say... Let's blaze!
Let's blaze!
Treats! Where'd they go? Oh no, no, no!
Sorry, treat thief, but your dessert stealing days are over.
But without those sweets, what will I munch? All those treats were going to be my lunch!
Your lunch?
But treat thief, you should need treats for lunch.
Yeah! You'll get a big tummy ache.
But you'll feel good if you eat something healthy, like an apple.
It's true. You were right. And boy, was I wrong. Eating healthy feels great. I feel energized.
And strong.
Hooray!
Good for you.
That's the right way to eat.
You can ask your parents to subscribe to Nick Jr.'s Blaze and the Monster Machines YouTube channel for new videos every week.